Hey Laura, hey Chris. Just want to let you know that I love you both very much and I hope you have a wonderful, happy life. But I want to tell you that it's been an honor and a privilege, just a God-given gift to be your mother, and now you're a grown woman and on your own. But just remember, I'm always your mother and I'm always here for you if you need me. I love you, baby. I love you both. Take care. Bye-bye.
Chris and Laura, I appreciate it. Let me share in your big day. May God light shine on you throughout your marriage, and may God bless you.
Chris and Laura, we wish you a happy long marriage and wonderful son, Jameson, to grow up and be happy with you guys.
Hey, Chris and Laura, we want to wish you guys a long and happy marriage. You know, we're always going to be here for you guys if you need us, and always kiss each other goodnight.
I'm wishing you both the best of luck, because you're going to need it if you have more children. But I know you both can handle anything it comes to with both hands. And I wish you both all the luck in the world, and I love you both with all my heart, and I always will. Jameson, you keep them straight for me, because I know you and Tilly both can.
I love you both, and I know that Chris makes my sister the happiest person in the world, and I wish the very best marriage for both of them.
Laura and Chris, I want to wish you the best of happiness. I know your life is going to be full of joy, and I love you.
Just wanted to let you know I love you both, and I look forward to our children growing up together and spending many years together, Christmases, Thanksgiving, and all the above. I love you both, and best wishes.
I hope y'all the best. I love you guys. And, Laura, I hadn't known you a long time, but I can tell that you're going to be good for Chris, and I love both of y'all.
We're going to have a great day, and I'm sure you're going to have a great life together. And me and Charlene and Allie and all of us love you very much. We just hope that in the future y'all have all the happiness in the world.
Just be glad that we made it here alive on a spinning ball in the middle of space. I love you from your toes to your toes. addicted to loving you, and you're addicted to my love too. We can be them two birds of a feather that flock together. Love, love, got to have something to keep us together. Love, love, that's enough for you. Me.